Okay, Munozfest is... This is the second half after we've gotten food.
Yeah.
And got offered fucking stolen jewelry by some bum nigga.
Shout out to stolen jewelry.
What about it?
My son Shade Money did not accept the chicken. He's being
he didn't accept the chicken or the jewelry.
Some random ass
because, nigga, freeze. First of all, you're in fucking Harlem. And you're not accepting stolen jewelry. First of all, that's blasphemous, nigga. You are out of your mind.
That nigga couldn't
believe it. It is tradition to buy
that nigga couldn't believe it. He asked Shade like five times.
He was like, man, you want the chain? No.
You get the chicken.
You sure? No. Are you at positive? No, nigga. Don't want the chain.
And then he decided to say, all right, yeah, you don't want this. You want the chicken.
You want the chicken? How do you offer a nigga chicken after offering him a stolen chain? How the fuck do you just... How do you block that mix?
What are you going to offer? What are you going to offer me, a food stamp card next?
Like, my nigga, you don't want this chain.
Hey, man, can you pay my rent?
Please? Fuck it. Why not, homie?
Oh, no.